The way we change how we talk about sex is to change the approach to how it's taught in schools or society. It should just be a normal thing. We think it's important that young people should have a voice and that their voice is listened to. It's also important that more information is provided and to understand about consent. A two, three, four. Come on.